Should Canada take a lead role internationally in accepting refugees, Syrian refugees, over in Europe, like Germany has?
Yeah, Canada can play a very, very big role in the Refugees Act, as they are now homeless, so we can help them in finding their homes. So it's a kind of a, we can say, charity type act, so we can help them find their homes and help them start their new lives. Canada is a very good country and it has a very good democracy, so it's well known all over the world for its culture and peace. Other peaceful acts.
So what benefits Canada by accepting these refugees?
Yeah, there can be multiple benefits of this, as they're hiring the students from other countries and many skilled labor from other countries. These refugees can play a role of them. They can be a good general labor in their manufacturing and industries, as there can be a shortage of labor in this country, that's why.
And so for the student refugees coming over to Canada from Syria and Europe, what roles should colleges and universities play? Should they financially aid them to give them a better and equal opportunity, since they are coming over here with next to nothing?
Yeah, schools and colleges can play a very big role. Education is the most important thing in our life. Without education, we are nothing, and person learns from education. So it will be very helpful in starting their new jobs, new opportunities for them. They will learn from here.
Mm-hmm. And thank you very much, and enjoy your day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.